Guys, welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Dungeons. We're in adventure difficulty and we're going to do the last mission. I'm not really looking forward to this. Definitely not to the ending boss. That's actually just a pain in the ass. It really is. I'm not even kidding about that. Yeah, hopefully before we get to the boss we'll maybe unlock some new stuff. Maybe we can activate some abilities, but yeah, let's try and do this. I've also looked where the secret is in this mission. Shouldn't be too hard to find. There's like a big hidden room on your map. So I remember the first time I placed this mission, I was also thinking like, what the hell, why is there this big of an area which I can't reach? But now we know how to get to that. Use our bow too often. It's just very useful to kill those mages. Are you fucking kidding me? What fucking bullshit is it? Might as well fucking restart. Fucking bullshit ass game, dude. What the fuck is that for bullshit? They all just cluster together and you can't even get out of there. Fuck off. So fucking bullshit that you can't roll past enemies. What's the point of a fucking roll button? Oh, fucking great, dude. Fuck you. Look at that fucking damage, dude. Okay, so they die after. That's very useful then. Dude, what the fuck? Such a small fucking bridge. Huge enemies. You can't even roll fucking past them. Fuck off. fucking bullshit game. This game is fucking bullshit. That's what it is. Which fucking idiot made it available to not run past them? Which idiot thought of that idea? Shadow form, and I maybe hit him for 1 tandem's health. That doesn't show how ridiculous it is, I don't know. Look at that fucking damage. Yay, gems, exactly what I wanted, maybe 5 of them. That's what you expect to get in the last level on this difficulty. Fucking shit. Stop getting stuck on nothing. Like, why can't I hit this guy? Ridiculous this shit is. Just running on some random fucking edge. Fucking bullshit, dude. Get so much damage for those fucking losers. You're supposed to kill enemies, no. You get damaged by hitting them. Makes sense. Who the fuck am I healing? Because I'm definitely not gaining any health. Oh, sure. Why not, right? Ah. that fucking shit just every single fucking arrow hits me. Sure, why not? Dude, what the fuck was that? Look at this, I can't even fucking move! Can you fucking stop doing that? What the fuck is this bullshit? Dude, what the fuck?! They just pull me towards them and then I fucking instantly die. I fucking die instantly! Are you fucking kidding me? I can't even do the last boss now. I might as well just fucking restart this already. Fucking bullshit game, dude. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you actually fucking kidding me? This is the biggest bullshit I've ever seen in my whole life. What the fuck, dude? Hit me for 250. Why the fuck not, right? Fucking bullshit game. They just pulled me towards them and I couldn't even fucking do anything. You can't roll. You can't fucking do anything. Yeah, that's exactly what I didn't want to use, but okay. Yeah, I'm just fucked right now. I can't do the boss with one life. Still quite a while to go. Sure, I kill one of them. Sure, just explode a fraction of a second later. Why not, huh? Why the fuck not? There's no use to the rolling ability, no use. You can't dodge anything, you can't dodge through something. Only point it has is when you have an ability for it. For the rest it's fucking useless. Just fucking bullshit as well. Should be close to the secret, I think it's down there, I'm not sure. So this is actually the exit. Dude, why the fuck do you get stuck on everything? It's like the only way you can kill them without hurting yourself. It's really bullshit. You can give mobs abilities, but not allowing being allowed to hit them, what the fuck's the point of that? How does that make any sense? Why would you give that to a fucking mob? A stupid bow, I'd say. Soul bow. Hmm. the damage, dude. It's just a joke. What the fuck? Why did he not follow me down? Useful. I'm not going to kill extra of those. Fucking 5 coins, dude. It's the last fucking. Best thing to do at that moment. Just a second for my medallion to recharge. My medallion of love. Thank you. stuff might be useful as well. Such a hard decision though. He has quite a lot of health, so I'd say probably the llama. Maybe this as well. Totem of Regen. Just to have as much healing as you can, no? Just thinking. I actually expected that to be.
I stood in it for 1 second, not even a fucking second, and I'm just fucking dead. Are you fucking kidding me? It's a fucking bullshit game.
If I have to do that fucking level all over again, Jesus fucking Christ, dude. I fucking bust my fist in your ass. Can I fucking kill him? Jesus Christ. so fucking bullshit, man. That llama doesn't even go up here himself. Like, look, just run fucking past them, dude! Look at this! Are you fucking kidding me? Game, dude, I swear to you that they fixed their fucking mistakes. That fucking damage, dude. That's just a fucking joke. How am I supposed to get past that thing? Thank you. block it wouldn't be as ridiculous, but it's just too. Isn't this a lot of fun? Very normal, just a big area over here, but nothing over there. What the hell, dude? Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah, sure, that's no fucking way of dodging this! Look at this fucking bullshit! Fucking bullshit, dudes. Dude, what the fuck? Who made this level and thought, oh, this is a good idea? Fucking idiot.
I literally have no words for this level. I have literally none. Just none. That there was no way of fucking... Is this nice? But there's just no way of dodging that attack. That's just fucking bullshit. It's just not logical to make a boss like that. Who the fuck would do something like that? It just makes no sense. No normal human being would do something like that. Honestly, I think that's ass, but does it even matter? Alright, let's finish this game. Level just be impossible in this nothing. Like always. For some reason, I remember I did a lot of health to the boss. I did like half its health of damage. And I had no fucking clue how I did that. Alright guys, then I'm going to end this episode right here. Thank you so much for watching. Hopefully I'll see you in the next episode. Please leave a like, subscribe. Until the next one, have a good one guys.